He's got that attention to detail that Stanley Kubrick had, you know, where it's like no detail is too small.
We imagine a future, and our imaginings horrify us.
You could watch this movie 10 times and get something different, because it's just so rich and dense.